Ready? I better rest my eyes, cause I'm growing weary of this point you've been trying to make. So rather than imply, why don't you just verbalize all the things that you're trying to say?
Hope this will turn out so well, but I'm beginning to see that instead it's trouble. Understood.
Say it, even if the words are gonna hurt, we're better off this way. Why don't you come right out and say, come right out and say what I know you're thinking anyway.
Why don't you?